1969, Roadrunner. As muscle cars slowly moved away from their history of fast, cheap cars for fun, Plymouth found a niche with the Roadrunner. Initially developed with a 14-second quarter-mile time and selling for much less than other muscle cars at the time, the Roadrunner soon became a huge success for the Plymouth division of Chrysler, having more than double the expected sales in the late 60s. This two-door coupe is still the car you want for that night out cruising with friends. Isn't it time you experience the joys of a true American muscle car for yourself? This vehicle has less than 100 miles. Come see the car for yourself.